Hey people, this is Gunharrison Channel. And we're playing Circle of the Moon Randomizer. Last time we defeated Dracula, first phase anyway. Forgot what we have equipped. Oh. Still pretty fun. So, I don't have any much more purpose to explore around the castle. Maybe kill the remaining bosses before final Dracula. Let's see. We could go to the observation tower and fight fight a certain jealous friend who just rescued his father. Even though, like, can you actually shoot? Okay, you can shoot it mid-air. It's just... yeah, okay. So weird. We could just go to Final Dracula if we want to, but like... yeah, you know, like, there's still a lot of game to go, so I might as well just play through the, through the rest of the content. Sucks. Interestingly enough, we don't have Mercury for the I think my whip is just better. Seems the thing I hate about this castle layout. Yeah. I have to go back to heal now. I believe there's a combination you can. Yeah, okay. Like, okay. I think this is marginally better than healing 20 HP from a potion. Mainly because I've gathered enough in for this to matter. Or is it percentile for HP? I forget what exactly affects the healing rate of this combo. There's actually another healing type combination I can do. Like, yeah, I don't have the combo for it legally because I don't have Mercury. But I believe the Holy Whip. Yeah, the Holy Whip. Okay, so I don't have to, like. Gosh darn it. Are all the sub-ups just here? Okay. The last one must be a cross, right? Okay, it's a cross. Yeah, the Werehorse, aka the Tikpalang, is a very tough enemy to face. Even though we've just beaten Dracula, we're still kind of underleveled. We're supposed to be like what, level 50 before we take on like the likes of Dracula. Ah, okay. Hard, where are you? Venus. Okay. I think Venus is I believe these are passive buffs to your stats. I forget the one that gives you a shield. There was one that gives you a shield. Didn't realize I was this vulnerable. Or that, you know, that's just the game scaling. the encounter to, you know, me defeating the likes of Carmilla. I apologize for checking the map way too often, mainly because I am not used. I will never get used to the castle layout, mainly because there's no, like, it just shows you one big room. Like, this, there's a lot of egregious areas in this map, like this big room here. You don't know staircases, you don't know if an area, a piece of map is separated by staircase or not. You just have to, like, go and, like, know your relative position on the room. Like, I know, like, you can eventually get used to, like, the map layout, but, like, yeah, I just don't agree, mainly because, like, I want my maps to be slightly more accurate than this. It's not that long. Really? Not this wall. That wall. Where are you? Could you be Mercury? Saturn. It's the familiar card. Familiars also have been boosted in this, there's a patch to boost familiar base strength as well. Makes familiars non-trivial. The legions are really annoying. So yeah, there's like three ways in this room. I don't know why this game, like, I just realized, yeah, this game does not have, like, any dash. Like, I don't mean running, I mean, like a forward leap or something, or a back dash, just like Alucard. Ow. Wow, wristband from a wind armor. Like. those are the actual Minotaurs. Yeah, okay. That wave attack can actually go through walls, I believe. Yeah. You have to wait for them to smack the ground. Wow, cotton clothes from fight the enemy such as Minotaur. Hard ring from a Minotaur? I guess that makes more sense, but like, really? Ah, come on. Of course. Nothing impresses me now when I defeat Dracula home. This is a dead end. Oh boy, Minor Restore. Actually, like the MP I restorative items have been actually quite useful. Also, mainly because of the fact that they regenerate like a percentile rather than are you? Oh, your ring. Restore a percentile rather than. Oh, okay. Oh, high potion, that's a surprise. Welcome, that one, that. At least she doesn't throw any projectiles at you. Oh yeah, dark armor's here. They'll probably kill me very quickly. Oh, scary. Okay, not as quick as I thought, but like, still deadly. Luck ring, of course. I believe one of these rooms lead to... Yeah, okay, I know this room. Yeah, I know this room. Run! Oh, frick, he's already there. Run. Just run. I don't wanna fight you. Where are we? Yeah, since we haven't defeated death, yeah, like, this place is not filled with some really annoying enemies. I don't know what item they drop, but I don't have a stopwatch for this. I forgot what Uranus does, hold on. I'm looking up like the card combos, they don't memorize them. Okay, so Uranus is the summons okay. Okay, Uranus is the nukes, I forget. Yeah. Okay, it's a card combo I already have. Yep, even faster movement. Oh. Probably missed a save point. Where's the save point? There isn't a save point here and there, nearby at least. Gosh darn. Thank you. I've gained like 3 levels since. Interesting. Is there literally no save point? Like, maybe there was, but like, I missed it. And like, huh. I'm just gonna stand here for a while. As I recover HP. Whew. I like how it, you know, the ability shuts off the moment, like. Okay, then that. Oh, wait. I'm crazy, but I think you could smack him with just gun. I'm crazy for ever thinking that, but okay. I don't think you could catch him with gun. Yeah, I don't think you have enough time to set up gun. Yeah, you don't have time to set up gun. Ow. Thing is, like, up until second phase, I am actually safe here. Resists this attack. He resists wholly. I mean, I could just nuke him. That's an alternative. Wow, okay. Wow, nuking him is just... Okay, second phase. I'm ready. Remember when I said I won't abuse a DSS glitch? Yeah. Oh no, that heals him. These daggers heal him. Ow. Do I have enough MP for this? I want to make sure. You know what, whatever. Ah, frick. I'm gonna die. Mainly because I'm trying to cheese him. Yeah, okay. Ow. Second phase. GG. Intro. stop you. You don't have. I don't have to hurt you. Well, okay. You just rescued your father last episode. Well, next target, I guess, is death.